subsidence now, do we? Gotta go down, you mean you gotta go up? Geography. This reminds me of geography. We were learning about spurs and things, you know, triangulation. Different features so that you can tell when you're in a hill, when you're in a dip. Down a gear now. I've got a feeling we might be going down a bigger hill. Down into a valley. Glad I got some petrol because I bet that used a bit, you know, trying to get Alberta up the hill. She did it though, but it's my fault. I went into the. I thought I was going into third, I went into fifth. Poor Alberta, we had to sort of struggle in one. Right, Windermere, Ambleside. I don't know if we're going to survive today. I really don't know, but no, we just won't do Lake Windermere, won't we, really?